That's all. Stand by until you hear from me. Sometime tomorrow night at the earliest.
But what happens now?
I told you, nothing. Go on cleaning boots, stealing a few cigarettes every now and again.
What will you do?
I may leave this town for a while.
You're going to the hills. You're going to join the others, aren't you?
Maybe.
Take me with you. Please, take me with you.
That's impossible.
You said you would. You said I could go and find my father.
One day.
No, now! You promised.
I never promised, Jovan. Nobody can make promises in war. Go on now. Do as I say.
Take me, please.
Jovan.
I wanted to be with you. You're not angry, are you?
It's a little late for anger. Wait till Milan sees you.
Oh, I don't care if you're not angry. Andrei, my father. He's dead, isn't he?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell me?
I don't know. Maybe I didn't quite understand how much you'd grown up. How did you find out?
I just seemed to know. I seem to know a lot about these things now. Is that what you mean by growing up?
Yes, that's what I mean.
Andrei, are you scared?
Most of the men on this hill are scared. Most of the men down there in the valley, too.
I was never scared before. Not really. Until I had to walk out in front of those guns. Or maybe it was when I saw Branko and the others killed. Are we going to be killed, too?
Some of us. Jovan, you can still stay behind. You can wait here and join us again when we pull out.
Will you stay with me?
No, I can't.
I want to be with you.
That's it. And watch your flanks. You're going to have to learn to obey orders, young man.
He brought us luck once. Maybe he'll do it again.
Anyway, it's too late to send him back now. We may need to use a runner. All right.